and welcome back. And we're going to send it back now to Seneca College, the King campus. That's where we find Winston, who has gone from the water. Winston, you're looking pretty good for somebody who went from the water right over to the stables there with the horses behind you. How are you doing?
I'm doing okay. Yeah, we went from rock climbing to diving, and now we are in the barn here at the Seneca College King campus, and we're in the stable here with my new friend Bob, and I think Bob likes me. Bob likes me. Good morning, Emma Brown. You're the program coordinator for a new program that's coming here. It's called the Large Animal Health Program. So tell me a little bit about that.
So the Large Animal Health Program is designed as a post-diploma certificate program for students that have done the veterinary technician program and then want to specialize in large animal health.
So you really get to learn and really be, you know, up close and personal with these horses who get fantastic care. I mean, this is Bob, who is a retired racehorse and is now here, you know, receiving fantastic care from, you know, the students who will be taking part in this new course. So what are some of the things that Bob would, you know, receive in general health care?
So Bob's here to teach the students how to take care of a horse, do the basic health. So he gets daily care by over the 200 students that are here. So feeding, they do the nutritional plan for Bob. They let him out to graze. They pick out his feet every day. They groom him every week. They do a physical exam on him weekly and report to the veterinarians about his condition. So they're integrated into his healthcare absolutely every day, and so we find them in the barn all the time.
So it's really state-of-the-art learning, and these horses are again receiving fantastic care. So let's do one of the activities that the students would be doing, and that's picking up the feet.
Healthcare. So what I'll get you to do is just stand this way.
Okay.
If you want to stand this way and pick up the leg.
So I'm going to swap places.
So you're going to pick up the leg.
Okay. All right. There we go.
Yeah.
There we go.
There you go.
There
and
we
then
go.
We use this hoof pick.
Okay.
To scrape down.
And it's down.
Downwards,
this way, right?
Away from the horse.
Okay.
And then we often brush it with the brush just to get the sand and the dirt.
So we're removing
off.
The gunk.
Yeah.
And then, good job. Good job, Bob.
Yeah.
And then we're going to reward him
with
some
an apple,
right?
So, yeah,
so I'm going to come around, grab the apple. And he loves
eating, right?
He loves
it, yeah.
Okay, so I'm going to put this flat in my palm and I'm going to feed him. There we go. Good job, Bob. So just some of the fantastic programs here at Seneca College, and I've been saying this every time that we've been up here, that I'm shocked that this is a school, but again, so many different ways of learning for so many different students, and some of the many awesome programs here at Seneca College, and perfect time, of course, as many kids are, of course, headed back to school and embarking on new adventures. So pleasure to meet you, Bob, and pleasure to meet you, Emma.
Thank you.
We are, of course, here at Seneca College, and checking out some of the many great programs. We'll have more Breakfast Television after the break. If you try to turn us down.